Hi everybody, Christopher Yax here with Yax and Over Concepts. And today I'd like to take you to the next step, which is step five, or what we call core strengthening. So we've worked all the lines. This step now is about really recruiting the muscles of the deep front line, infusing them with blood and oxygen to prepare for the next step, which is the deepest opening of the deep front line. And so, core strengthening, some anatomists term core everything or anything that's not your arms, legs, and head. So we'll say core, typically people think of it as the front body, but we also include the back body. Some styles call it spine strengthening. But you'll see the sequence I'm about to teach or go through, you'll see both the front body work and the back body work, infusing pulsing of the front body with some isometric holes. And as far as our philosophy is concerned, we like to blend both of them, making sure that if you do some isometric holds like boat, we'll see in a second, you also have some pulsing, like just the normal core work that most people think about and do in their physical education. So here it goes. I'll start in down dog and I'll do a jump through to get to my seat. A lot of different ways of approaching a jump through. I'll just get right to it. One is to jump up, sit down, and then deeper levels, you can float your way through. Once you're down, call these lean back pulses. You go back and forward, back and forward, one or 1,000 times until you end up all the way on your back. From here, I'll work right into bicycles. And again, as many as your heart desire, as many as your students can take. Once you're here, I'll go, here's something. I'll rock and roll forward and back, go up to boat. And boat, a lot of modifications, bend the knees, hands behind the legs, straighten the legs, eventually straighten the arms, or deeper arms by your ears. Here's a cool thing. You cross the ankles, ground the hands, and try to do little lasana lifts. It's a setup for a pickup. So your feet ground, your hands ground, try to lift your hips up. That's the beginning. Eventually, you don't need your feet, and you can lift up. And then eventually, you can pull yourself up, and hold, and then go back to boat. Any variation. Eventually, you end up flowing through, which people are missing this. Through chaturanga, dog, down low. I'll finish the front body core with some mountain climbers. Coming in a plank, right knee to right elbow, left knee to left elbow. You can see my breath is laboring. So I'm going to do a couple of those. And then lower all the way down. I'll finish off this little sequence with some spine strengthening. Starting with cobra, and then extending the arms, working into the locus and full locus, peaking at the end, and then lowering down. So, what all that's doing is preparing us for the next step. The next step is back bends, and the pinnacle there is the deepest opening of the deep front line. So this step is all about recruiting and getting that area of the body really warm, really ready for its opening in the next step. So I hope this helps. Enjoy your practice, and thanks for watching. Namaste.